My husband intended to make a hunting bus out of the hearse. He bought it to make a hunting bus. But that didn't come to fruition because he parked it in the front yard, and the neighbors all passed by and pointed and laughed and asked about when the funeral was, so the hearse didn't stay there very long.